Okay, we're checking out the double pickup here. I'll start with the coil pickup on the top side. Coming in at 5.82. That's ohms on the multimeter reader here. And now we'll check out the other pickup. That one's reading 4. I'm trying to hold it still here. Okay, that one's reading 4.79. 4.79. Okay, let's take a look at the pickup itself. Just the front side of it. The reflections are coming off the computer screen there. There you have it, the double pickup.